A swimming pool. For whom?
For the Royals.
For the Royals, not for you guys.
Oh,
not for us guys,
but the staff use it. The
staff can use it.
Yeah, the household staff use it.
Okay, the household staff.
And I mean, there's what, 200 household staff, so.
So it's like a gym, basically.
Yeah, there is a gym. Mm-hmm. There's a squash court behind it.
Oh.
And there is a gym, but the gym isn't there. The gym's out on one of the houses on the road.
I didn't know the swimming pool.
Yeah.
Because they didn't show us.
It was an orangery originally.
Oh, okay.
But obviously, with all the chips that bring, they didn't need to grow their own oranges anymore. So King George turned it into a swimming pool for Princess Elizabeth and Princess Margaret.
Thank you.
Yes,
thank you so much.
I
have a lovely
day.
Yes, I did. Thank you.
Let's go check this place out.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Tipo de hospitales, las citas también te las dan los sábados.
Claro.
Es un 9 de octubre, ¿no?
Claro.
Digo, yo creo que deben tener una recepción, por lo menos en Barcelona.
Claro.
Preferente, biopsia.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye.
Jubilee.
There you go.